Art used to be a specialised subject in criminal circles, the most critical criteria being what's it worth and where can I fence it. But now Her Majesty's guests are responsible for putting art onto walls rather than taking it off. This King's Cross exhibition displays the works of 30 detainees, past and present, of Pentonville Prison just up the road, where art classes have been running for 4 years. Not surprisingly, images of prison life predominate, whether it details the daily drudgery or expresses the desire to depart.
It takes the boredom away a lot of the time, and it gives me something to think about apart from my family.
Is it just to while away the hours, or does it give you more satisfaction?
It gives me more satisfaction because at the end of it, I can make something of myself instead of sort of have nothing.
Tell us about these pictures. Is this your style?
It's my style at the moment for the course I'm actually doing. It's for still life, you have to different kinds of shading, and you bring out the backgrounds, and these are three of the ones from my course itself.
But the works here are also strikingly contemporary. The images range from the abstract to pop art to this, entitled Negative Turned Positive, which owes a debt to Salvador Dali.
What I hope people will do is be very surprised at the actual originality and the strength of the work. Some of the exhibitions where there's been an emphasis on the fact that it comes from prison, which is inevitable, I think people forget to look at the work itself. And I would argue that a lot of the work that has been selected here is very strong art, which would look very strong in any contemporary gallery.
The exhibition, which is housed in spare office space of the Fitch Design Agency, runs for 2 weeks. David Strawn for Thames News.